Coping it with COVID-19 related matters, Kampala Capital City Authority Executive Director Dorothy Kisachi has condemned security operatives who are brutalizing people walking to the city center. Chisaka was responding to complaints from market vendors that they don't have customers after all people were chased from the city center by police. Our reporter has more.
On Friday, June 18th, President Museveni directed all food market vendors to stay in their working places during the lockdown to curb the spread of COVID-19. However, the vendors operating in city markets like Nakasero complained that the would-be clients are brutally chased away by police, thus leaving them with few or no clients at all.
We have just started the lockdown and there are some people who are breaking the law and coming to the streets where they're not supposed to be. What we are urging our city dwellers is comply with the directive. Comply with the directive. But on the other hand, we are also telling our law enforcement and our sister organizations in law enforcement, let's not be harsh with the city dwellers. So we as KCCA are going to use public address systems and walk through the city, drive through the city, educating and making the public aware of what they are supposed to be doing at this time.
Kampala Capital City Authority Executive Director Dorothy Chisaka today received over 2,000 mosquito nets from Equity Bank, and these are meant to be distributed to market vendors in all city markets.
What else are we doing for people in the markets? We are giving the mosquito nets like what Equity has given, but we are also going to give liquid soap, and some of the companies have come out to us to donate these things. We are going to ensure that they have sanitizers. We are going to ensure they have water places to wash their hands. All enabling items for the soaps to be enforced are going to be provided in our market so that people can live reasonably well.
The bank is very clear about what must happen for everybody to survive this pandemic. We have done everything in line with the SOPs. We are responding to the call from His Excellency the President, and as guided and requested by our colleagues and partners at KCCA, to help and people live as normal a life as possible in this period. We believe in working together. We believe that we can support the women, the youth, and everybody who is working in the markets and in other areas of Kampala.
KCCA also received over 1,600 liters of liquid soap from Ugachik Uganda Limited. Relatedly, Mbarara Regional Referral Hospital has received a collection of donations from Global Health Collaborative worth 170 million shillings to support the hospital's fight against the COVID-19 pandemic. The donations were handed over to the hospital administration led by the hospital director, Dr. Celestine Barije. These include 40 hospital beds, mattresses, and monitors for patients. Speaking at the handover ceremony, Dr. Celestine Barije said the donation is going to contribute to the ongoing efforts on the fight against the pandemic in the region. The hospital also received another donation of 5 million shillings from Barara Association of Traders, also towards the fight against the COVID-19.
So we have our humble contribution of 5 million. So we thank you for the initiative. We don't know, because it is in the hospital, we didn't know where it is private, where it is what.
Barije used the same platform to caution health workers in the region to disease it from involving themselves in acts of corruption, especially soliciting money from the COVID-19 patients to give them services. According to Barije, in the last 10 days, Mbarara Regional Referral Hospital has admitted over 105 COVID-19 patients, and out of these, 20 died. He said on average, the hospital loses 3 people to COVID-19 daily. This story was compiled by Rachel Nachiwala and Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.